And great king's servants, they hasten forth, overseers of great armies, mighty with bow, and on their horses, terrible to behold, dreadful in battle. In the enduring renown of their soul.
Deepening fires of war. Great power.
The king's army has crossed to the neighboring land on rafts bound together crossing the Hellespont. The many-nailed way thrown like a yoke over the neck of the sea. The heedless master of teeming Asia drives his divine horde of men over all the land from the two sides. Trusting in his stern commanders by sea and by land of a golden race, a godlike man. My black-robed heart rends itself in fear over this, and worry tears my heart. My black-robed heart rends itself in fear over this, and worry tears my heart. My black-robed heart rends itself in fear over this, and worry tears my heart.
Such terrible dreams.
looking with sadness down at Xerxes where he kneels.
It is my old dad Darius, his face drained with shock and woe.
Shock and woe.
Entire night, the ship's masters ordered the naval host. White-horsed day clearly embraced the whole earth with light for all to see, a clamor first resounded from the Greeks. Never in one single day has such a throng of men, so numerous, met their deaths.
Thank you. Shall pierce the air. On the globe, he wants war. She knows he won't come into view. It is impossible.
Thank you. Have you heard the news? Our boys lost the war. That's right. Our king sacrificed your children for his war. Sacrificed your children. And they were beat up and torn. Precious few, maybe one, or two, or three, or four, or three, or two, survived. And they dragged themselves wearily and tirelessly home, and in their bloody soaked with blood hands they brought us a gift, the most terrible and the most horrible gift. And this gift is extra special. You can share this gift with your children. And your children's children. And your children's children, children, and their 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 children. Ad infinitum. This gift.
Yes.
Are you tired? Are you tired of being tired? Little baby, don't say a word. Daddy's gonna buy you a hunting bird. And if that hunting bird don't kill, the people of this planet surely will. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Daddy's gonna buy you a hunting bird. And if that hunting bird don't kill, the people of this planet surely will. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Gonna buy you a hunting bird. And if that hunting bird don't kill, the people of this planet surely will. Mission accomplished.
awful shrieks of ships still echoing. I hear it still.
I hear it still.
The cries of men as they fell.
The cries of men as they fell.
One by one into the cold darkness.
One by one into the cold darkness.
The silence.
Thank you. walk upon.
The Persian land is hard to walk upon.
Again, the voice of wild despair with thrilling shrieks shall pierce the air.
Again, the voice of wild despair with thrilling shrieks shall pierce the air.
We have come here bringing friendly libations, dear to the dead. From the cow, the holy one, white, wholesome milk. From the blossom eater in flight, the drops of bright honey. Waters from the virginal spring. The drink of the ancient vine stock. From the ever-blossoming leaves living, the fruit of the blonde olive tree, wholesome and fragrant. And flowers woven, children of the all-bearing earth. And now, friends, with such libations, let us celebrate the spirit of Darius. And now, after our libations, let us greet the spirit of Darius.
Thank you. Thank you.
By the outdoor kitchen in the direction in which you entered. And don't forget that our domestic resurrection circus will be showing Saturday and Sunday, starting July 10th all the way to the end of August. And if you thought you saw our domestic resurrection circus 30 years ago, think again!
That's great. How did I do this? Oh, that's it.
There may or may not be a small after show, but don't count on it.